Hey guys, Wang Azel here. Today I'm playing Victoria 2 and I'm playing... Ooh, trying once to peace out. And I'm playing as Belgium. So, I'm playing as Belgium again from... This is just a continuation of the previous campaign that I did on Belgium that I didn't really complete. I have no idea what's going on. Honestly, I have no idea. I know we are number 1. We're number 3, we're number 2 in military power. That's all gonna change. We are already over the infamy limit. We're gonna piece everyone out separately. So I think since China is out already, we probably have to wait for some stuff. Okay, we are at war against the USA and Russian Empire. USA, how's USA doing? USA is doing pretty well. We gotta send tons of troops over. Okay. Yep, let's do that. I suspect that a rebellion may happen soon with our 7.47 whatever it is, so I'm just gonna mobilize. We'll let those things deal with the rebellion. I have units everywhere. I have armor here. I'm gonna send one back. Yeah, here. Oh, you can't come back. Okay, then stay here. I'll transport you over. Can carry 10, so I have some units already here. So let's transport them over. We'll be taking as much as we can from the US as well. Is it a great war though? Yes, it's a great war. So that's the only other great war that we have. How's British India looking? It's looking okay. We have 3 units here. Okay. 48. You know what? Let's bring this down to India. And we'll wait for 1 month. Whoa. Yeah. Turga. Okay, I actually want to bring you back. This is interesting. So Germany never formed. Okay. I'm just getting myself reacquainted with the entire game. Kazan is done. Everything looks so strange right now. Montreal. Okay. I'm a little bit... Ah, I see what's happening. The USA must have Ganzo. Okay. Busuluk. Erevan. Okay, Aralsk. Okay, Kingston, we're done. Fiatka. Okay, being wrecked by rebels again. Fiptes, Guriev. Okay, I see. Yeah. Ottawa. Fort George is here. Okay. I thought I landed some troops. Can carry 30. Let's bring a stack over. Excuse me. Nanchang. So everyone's gathering here, which is fine actually. Pegu, done. I see. Okay, I believe cars. There we go. Jalinda. Batluga. Uraz. Okay, am I at 100% with you? We are 100%. But China's the war leader. What about you? I don't want this. This is only 48. Circas or some Bengal. Oh, I see what's happening. So I need to get stuff. Yeah, I need to get stuff. So I'm getting a lot of huge part of British India. Can I peace out the Russians? Oh, I can add a war goal that will peace out the Russians. Okay, I want to see if... They're negotiating on behalf of the entire alliance. So this... I see what's going on now. So we have to piece out the UK first. I'm gonna add all the woggles I can. I already have Panja. Nagapur? Yeah, sure. Okay, what am I getting? Okay, I'm not gonna give you this. I'm not gonna give you that. I might. Depends. I'm acquiring North Bengal, Assam, South Bengal, and Circass. So I'm acquiring. Oh. So. Assam, North Bengal, South Bengal. This belongs to me already. Yunnan is not. It's not mine. Belgium, China. Yunnan. I could justify a war against Yunnan, right? No, I can't. Okay, so it's just this enclave over here that I have. I could get the rest of that, I guess. I could get this from China. The state of Xinjiang. Huge ass state. I can get Tibet just for kicks. Punjab is theirs. Then I can get Assam and Kachin, then I'll be able to walk my units. But as far as I'm not sure. Is Kachin worth it? I don't know. It's okay. Pegu is nice. Yeah, let's add Pegu. But you know what? I'm gonna add a state first. Cause I actually want, what's this? Southwest England. Okay. And I'm keeping these troops here mainly for Pastavi. Tobe. Yeah, there's a lot of units in those areas. Bessin. Yeah, it'll take some time. Como. What are these units? Oh, these are units that I've been recruiting. Oh. That's American Africa. Nishi, Novgorod, Chigansk. Remember someone occupied something? Yeah, that. Yeah, go up here. 48. Yeah, I can deal with that. I go to Yasi. Wait, Ardahan. Aralisk. There it is. Java got released. Wow. Dynam is civilized, partially westernized. Actually, would like to get Dynam, then I'll be able to connect my entire nation. Battle of Slutsk. Batum. Done. Moulmein. Done. Okay. Everything looks good. Samara. Done. I need to send more stuff into I need to send more stuff in here. Can you send more stuff into America? Cristobal, Crisolorda. Okay, Kiev is Batum done. There you go. Boti. Tambov, done. Hovrosk. Huh. Well, Japan is doing the fair bit. So, let's get Pegu, cause I want it. But, yeah, sure. Wait, what else can we get? Orissa, Punjab, all these, Central India, Gujarat, Bombay, Bombay and Madras. Let me see. I'm already getting this. So if I'm getting Bombay and Madras, yeah, okay. Let's get Bombay and Madras. Albany. Da-da-da, Kazan done. Okay, so it looks like they're having some trouble. Let's help them out a bit. Then you can travel this way. You can go to here. Uglik. You can come here. That's alright, Cherkinov. I didn't realize the Russians still had troops that could put up a bit of a fight. You're losing that battle there, but it wouldn't be for long. Furious. You know what? Just take care of some of the rebels. 1, 2, hot lava. Salt Saint Marie. Go this way, go this way. Tula, go this way. Porti. Get rid of the ringleaders, yep. That's fine. Okay, all these are being taken by rebels. Ah, we gotta take it back. If not, we'll be losing war score. Yeah, that's the irritating thing. Okay, let's see whether we can piece you out now. 72. British Bombay, at war goal. Place in the sun for British Madras. Mysore, Trivandrum, all these not so much. Ceylon, wow, Ceylon must be a lot, huh? Now let's get Madras. Then we might get Kachin and what else after that? Windsor, done. Kursk. Oral done. Good. Thunder Bay. Berry. I still don't think this is enough. Yeah, it doesn't feel like it's near enough. I'm guessing this is something that I recruited. Okay, we got that here. Gallic here. Yeah, I think USA will be a tough nut to crack, man. We probably need... Okay, they have at least... Wow. Yeah, we need a lot more. A lot more units. Probably need all our units to fight the USA. If I'm honest. And China's being taken over by rebels now. Bad situation. Who's occupied by me, right? Mariupol. Hermeshil. Huh. Switzerland ate a bit of France. Okay. Yeah. Pizzo, Kostroma. Luga. Yep, siege Moscow. Oh, that's Nagapur. Oh, Nagapur got released. Oh my god. And it's what am I talking, man? Oh. Well, lucky I didn't ask for that. Hyderabad. Yeah. Everything I can siege is sieged. Okay. Gain up the... Yeah, sure. I'm guessing I already passed everything. Yeah, I did. We have lost Quebec City. That's okay. I'm guessing the rest of all these things will cost about 10, maybe more. Yeah, we still have stuff over here. Totally forgot. Yeah, stuff over here. British Africa also costs about 10, I guess. Belgian Africa. Anting. Yeah, we got to start taking this a bit more seriously. All these rebels in China, they're causing problems. Okay. Moscow, done. So I can send you back. Before I send you back, let me take care of all these rebels. You know, I'm so nice. I'm taking care of your rebels. Ooh, lots of units. Yeah. Well, I send you back. I'll take care of the rebels. Some, not all. Taking care of all of them would be quite impossible. Suzhou. Changsha. Ooh, Chinese fascist, huh? Vladimir. Yep, take care of these ones. Then go up here. Quebec City retaken. We need to send more troops into the USA. Ganja. Great. Hall Frost. Yeah, I should just merge these units, huh? Churchill. Done. This is... these guys are what? Okay. Yeah, they get merged there. That's fine. At this point of time, this doesn't matter. So. Japan is doing a bit of work. Ganto. Ugh, but the rebels are a bit scary. Gotta figure out a way to... yeah. What's our war goal? 79 to your 73. Place in the sun for Tenasserim, Pegu, Guinea. I'm wondering, yeah, I don't have anything there. I wouldn't want it here. So I am at 79. Let's see if any states in Israel, no. Northwest 28, Northeast 24, British Malaya's 5. British Malaya is a fucking state. Okay. Definitely not aware. I can't get any of those because I'm an idiot. But I think I want one state. New Brunswick or Quebec. Hopefully those don't cost too much. New Brunswick costs 12. How much does Quebec cost? 26. Okay, let's get New Brunswick. Dun. So New Brunswick is this state here, right? Yeah, we've got to think about moving into one of the yes, units on every single border. I think this 69 I can send over right now. Yeah, good Dunkirk. One state on its own. Coral Harbor, all these states. Gotta bring something over here. It's taking forever. Move that, done. Russia is almost completely gone now. Okay. That's done. Let's get Coral Harbor then. Zhengzhou, fine. Taiwan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Okay. Sure. More fascists. What's our war score? Yeah. Gotta go this way. Okay, that's 75. Yeah, I'm sending to the Atlantic. Yeah, good Bathurst. Are there any more ships? Yeah, 47. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Huh. Okay. Riga done. Ufa. Okay. Let's deal with the small ones before we deal with the big ones. Then this 21, yeah, go join him. Koma, Kula. Belisi, yeah. Great. So I think I can, yeah, send you this way, clear those rebels. I'm gonna send you east because there's one Russian army left. Yeah, actually, you know what, you contribute to sieging shit. Actually, right now, I think it'll be prudent if I fabricated a claim on you. Yeah. Finista. Kaifu. Calica. Done. Fine. Yep, deal with that rebel stack there. I'm gonna send these guys back into Chinese territory. Chinese territory looks a bit precarious right now with all the rebels taking over. Yelakonda. Okay, more rebels. Wonderful. Okay. Pingling, Jinan. Yeah, I definitely need a bit more troops here. Pickle. Pingyang. Okay, I see. Hurrah. Okay, we are slowly losing some sieges, but nothing too surprising. Stanley turn. What's our war score with you? 83. This is 91. So I can get something at 7. Madras, Bombay. Place in the sun. Central it. Yeah, all of this don't matter to me. Ceylon, the Nasserim. How much is Ceylon? 9. You're at 91, right? But the problem is if I get Ceylon, I have no access to it. Unless Madras is directly connected to Ceylon. Madras. I'm getting Madras, right? Yeah, so I can get Ceylon. At Wargle, Place in the Sun, Madras, Madras. No, Ceylon. Okay, and we can piece them out soon as we reach 100. Now, when we piece them out, it's gonna be a little scary because it will mean that we have a state over here which the USA can invade into. So I'm actually gonna, I'm just gonna do this. Okay, like that. Zhengzhou. Navy's build time. Okay. What can we research? Researched everything already. Commerce. Sure. There's always rebels. Okay, that one is coming. Okay. Oh, did they just... What did they just do? I think they're gonna send a 100 stack over, which is a bit scary. Yep, they did. They send them over. And I'm gonna send more stuff over. Cheshire. Good. So we have managed to pierce. Managed to have a little opening up here to invade the US. Again, sending more troops down. No. Yeah. You know what? Take care of all of this. Go this way. Yep. Okay, where's the ship going? Is the ship moving back? Good. Come back. Yeah, okay. Everything is in order. 46. I'm gonna send my 75 down. Okay, I'm gonna send this 54. This 47 I can send back in. Astavi. Good. Caribou. Saskatoon. Felmeria. Okay. Kinda done. Jianchang. Clearing. Yeah, China's fucked, man. China is fucked. Riga. Fort Vermilion. Jasper. Holy shit. They might actually overwhelm me. Yep. Let's move to Lexington. Got another 54. Wow, they're sending all of it in? You're kidding me, right? Kenta. Got that 14 there. No, it's all cleared already. Just clear the remaining few. And this 14 as well. And you go back to China. China needs your help, I think. Okay, some units are being built. Join up that stack there. Looks okay. Okay, can we piece you out now? 93. I'm guessing we're at 100. Yeah. Those are all sieged already. Minsk, done. I'm gonna add a war goal with China. Nah, I can always add war goals later. Uralis, Russian Turkmenia. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, they're sending all of this in. Lexington can move. No, he can't. Jasper. I don't get it. What's happening? If each one represents 1,000, that's about 400,000 people here already in this battle. Kanto. Ah, they're sending it back. Finally. Okay, more troops, more troops, more troops. Oh, gotta retreat, man. Chongqing Lanzhou. Fine. Yeah, that's a lot of troops. Tianjin, yep. Join them back. This 54 as well. One Denwood. Ugh. Sorry about that. Okay, we can annex Dynam if we want to. Edmonton, done. That can't be a last, right? They still have 134 there. Yeah, but you know what? I'm just gonna send this one here, and I'm gonna send you down. There's a 60, gotta bring it back. Get this troop over. We can declare war on Dynam, finally connect our units, our disparate colonies. But I'll just wait for it. What's our 95? 5 more. We're gonna reach that soon. Nairuba. Okay. Fine. I don't care. It's gonna be a really long time before I can do anything. I could, you know, if France goes to war with me, this would be a bad time, huh? That's a quiet state from France. You never know what's gonna happen. It's gonna take 300 days anyway. Okay. Yep, baiting. That's sad, but nothing can do about that now. I'm gonna bring this down south to go to wage the war that I want against Dainam. Have a nice little piece of land there. The amount of attrition I'm suffering is atrocious. Medicine Hat. Why is it called Medicine Hat? Holy shit! Okay, I don't know how long it'll take, but you gotta reach there somehow. How did they manage? Oh, they have tons of troops, man. 768. I'm thinking we piece them out right away. Battles plus 50. Poland, Lithuania, quiet. You know what? Retreat. There's no point. We'll lose that. Surrender. Done. Fonto. Fine. Okay, let's declare this war. We can go eat shit. Yeah. Darjeeling. Where are they traveling to? Tangshan. Okay. Can't be helped, huh? Yeah, can't be helped. Katanga. Gawati. Actually, you know what? You need to go into China. This is not working. Like, yeah. After that, go into China. This stack also needs to go into China. I'm not taking back all these things fast enough. Yeah, you know what? This will probably be occupied by rebels. Okay. And actually, you should merge. Fine, we lose that. Darker. Yeah, I'm losing too many things. Hanyang. This is a bit weird. Okay, that's 60 left. Is there? Yeah, there's one more that's traveling. Yeah, I still don't think I'll be able to. Yeah. Zhengzhou. Tour. Yay. Tour. Peace offer from China. No? Mongolian nationalists. So looks like China is going to be fractured. And I'm guessing once we get... I'm guessing once we get our 1 diplo points, we should be able to peace out. Taiyuan. Yay. Kolkata, Esso. Bay of Fundy. We lost nothing. Good. So that troop landed. Great. Still thinking of how to deal with the Americans. Okay, we can piece you out. No, no, no. Wrong one. You, yep. Okay. Okay. So, we lost the battle. Oh, we should not have... Oh my god, I'm so pissed right now. We should not have peaced out. Oh my god. Oh my god. You know what? Fuck it. Ugh. Yeah. We'll forge our own path. Okay, so that was a huge chunk I took out from the UK. Well, not that huge, but big enough. Big enough to build so much units. But we gotta deal with rebels first. Now we'll peace out China. Wooting. Fine. Run. So China is peaced out. Let's go deal with some of these nonsense. Okay, annex Dynam. Fine. That's all right. I should have gotten Kachin. That's okay. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Now I gotta station my troops here. Because... the stuff that's here is not connected to the mainland. How wonderful. So we won that battle. That huge battle. Everyone go there except for the 60. And let's look at a peace with China. Suzhou Qing. Xinjiang, Qinghai. So I'm getting Suzhou, Xinjiang, Qinghai. Let's get Tibet as well. Oh, Hunan. Whoa, Jiangxi is okay, I'm definitely getting those, because those are cheap as hell. Like, Hunan costs 8. What the hell? I'm gonna get all of that, man. Yeah, I gotta deal with this. Okay. Okay, fine. We lose things. Not unexpected. Thought there was a unit that's coming down here. No? Oh, you're going to the east, right? No? Unit disappeared. Hmm. Looks like I'm all out of luck. This is my Belgian army, not very strong. Okay, I'll send a ship down there. And we'll send whatever we can up. Okay. 10% attrition, not funny. There we go. Number 3 industry. Taking all this shit from the USA will probably put us ahead. Changsha. So we won that another battle. I'm not sure where. Lewiston. Okay, yep. Send me down. Okay, one Lewiston. Okay, all the ships are coming. Nah, I can't afford to send anyone else over unless I build like tons and tons of units. 35? Sure. 19? 10. 7, 4, 3, 2. 4. Holy crap. I'm gonna place in sun all these things. Cause they're worth so much. I'll be stupid not to take them. Ships arrived. The units have arrived. Changda. Feel okay. What's that? There, okay. So I'll send this 65 in this way. Actually, no, I can't really afford to. Yeah, I can do that. Okay, screw you. Russia is almost at 100% occupied already. China is a bit screwed up right now. here, so done. Luo Yang, fine. Lewiston. That's a bit too bad, but still understandable. Madras, Concord. Yeah. Go deal with these things. 109. Wish they took over Beijing again. Acquire Suzhou. Oh, okay. Great, you won that. And finally, the fascists have risen. Tai Yuan, okay. Okay, some rebellions. You know what, let's take care of the ones in the mainland first. Before going into China. Oh no, there's lots in the mainland. So let's take care of that. Will be fast enough. We have some rebels here, right? Holy crap, we don't just have some, we have tons of rebels here. Yeah, you go deal with the rebels because you are wonderful. This is a very... What? You're really gonna send that in? Not a very good idea. Reader. Okay, you have won the occupation of Albany. Go this way. Okay, 57. New Bedford. Okay. Here. Oof. Place in the sun, Tibet. What's... We are at 78. At war goal, acquire state. Something that costs 22. Or something... Okay. We gotta count now. At war goal, place in the sun, Tibet, 11. So we are at 78. Plus 11, that will make it around 89. So, is there a state that's 11? Henan is 29. All the states are huge. Gansu is 16. Ningxia 15. 10. We can get Chinese, Hong Kong, and Macau. 10. Okay, you know what? Let's do that. So, place in Sun, Tibet. And we'll get Hong Kong and Macau. Or maybe Taiwan. Taiwan might be better. Monster. Oh, we have rebels up here? Really? Battles in the USA not doing so well. Can move in. Yeah, suddenly the units bounce back. 642 now from 786. Yeah, we did some damage, I'm sure. But will it be enough? I don't know. Where's the rest of my boats? I was thinking of carrying someone. Yeah, let's carry that stack. Okay. Pittsfield, Dusseldorf, Boston, yay! Boston's mine. Okay, the ones over there are still okay. No, I have to fight that. I need to fight him over there. Bad idea, man. Now I'm gonna get New York, Providence. The reason why I have to fight him over there is because there's a huge battle and I'm being isolated. So I can't have that happen. I can't afford to have that happen. See, gotta start sending shitloads of units in. Okay, 48. The boat is coming. That's a 90 stack to help. Probably won't achieve that much, but Nasik. Nasik. Oh, I see. Yeah. New York. You want land here? No, no. Okay, land in New York. Land in Lexington then. That's 84 to your 59. Okay, at least I'm winning that. Okay, that is I can afford to wait. I'll start clearing off some of these this nonsense. Chittagong. Ah. Okay, at war goal, which one is cheaper? Is Formosa? Wow. Really? Taipei, Tainan. Why is Hong Kong so expensive? What's there? What's in Hong Kong? I have no idea. But why? You know what? Let's just get Hong Kong. Because we are at what? 90. At war goal, acquire state, Hong Kong. Just to round it up. And we have peaced out China of this war. Nonsense is happening. Lost New Bedford. Fine. Actually, I should be more concerned about these things. Do I have any units around here? Oh god. You know, it's faster. Yeah, even this huge amount of units doesn't seem like it's strong enough to counter the UK. I need to send more, much more. Yeah, okay, I think this is all right. Luoyang. Please don't join. Thank God. Sea Cruise. Boston. Fine. We're now sort of behind enemy lines with two units over there. Bit scary, but I think we can deal with it. Yeah, we can. We just need a good amount of troops. Nah, I'm not gonna touch that 90 stat. I'm just gonna balance it out. I'll leave the more numerous one here, and I'll send that 40 out. That 42 units. Okay. So China is out. Belgian Asia is now a huge ass territory. Ugh. Wow, this is a really long war. I think I'm gonna end this episode here. I guess in the next episode you can look forward to me trashing the USA. Yeah, that's about it, I guess. I'll send more troops over into the US, probably another 100 more or so, should be able to deal with their units. From 786, now it's down to 537, and we're already at 100, so technically we could peace out at any time. But of course my main thing is actually, I would prefer to peace out Russia right now, right? But let's get a war goal on USA so we can peace out Russia. And if I'll get something from US, I'll get New England. At war goal, acquire state, New England. How about that? Eleven. And getting those states from New... Wow. Let's look at that. Getting those states from... Getting those states from... from the US will definitely increase our industrial might. But the thing is, our industrial power isn't too great. Thankfully, this game, no one has been too strong anyways. Italy is a world power. Switzerland is a world power. That's very surprising. Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it here. I hope you enjoyed watching it. If you did, please leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next time.